Now is a situation whereby everybody has become a slave of industries. This is a situation whereby when you talk about anything, food, chemicals, a treatment, we are thinking of industries. The best way to survive is to make sure that we are independent. We no longer become slaves of industries. We think for ourselves and run away from the industry so that we can have locally and easily available materials and food.